Mozart composed this piano duet at the age of 16 for the concerts which he and his sister Nannerl were then giving before the crowned heads of Europe. Vitya Vronsky and Victor Babin bring us the first pair of a series of these works, which recall the family performances of those wonder children of their time.